Headshot damage multiplier, bleeding chance. Thrown hits cripple the target, preventing escape. Continued attack in close combat has increased damage. I don't know how to throw. So I'm going to take that. We're going to use it. I mean, not now. Not now. Well, never mind. I can't throw. That's not what I wanted to do. I aimed it at the wall, and you people freak out. Oh, sorry. Where'd everybody go? Oh, let's use that thing I just bought. And the consumables, yes, consumables. Yes. Good, good. Well, I bought it. Maybe I already consumed it. Oh. Why have I not used that yet? I feel like I need to look for more of these things. Let's not sort by new items, but by quality. Descending. There we go. Bounce back. Right, these, I don't know if these actually weigh anything or not. They don't want these, whatever that is. We'll have some of that. Let's see with this. And I think that's calzone. All right. I'm drunk. But I need to wait 20 seconds. Hello, man in wheelchair. How'd you get up the stairs? How did you do this? This is not an ADA compliant building. How'd you do this? Hello, ma'am. Yes, ma'am? I assume. Yeah, I think it's a ma'am. Then again, there's some freak shows. All right.
Gorby, what gives you the right?
Hello, sir.
You're done here. Finished. I'll make damn sure of it.
What happened?
What hell does it look like? Shitbags threw me out of VIP. Shithead bouncers don't know who they're dealing with. They're gonna throw me out? Me?
Why'd they kick you out?
Well, some loser wouldn't stop bothering me, so I bashed his head against the bar a little too hard. Said I was sorry, and I was. Doesn't give security the right to ride me so hard.
Can't you, I don't know, straighten it out somehow?
Oh. I'll straighten it out, all right. Next time I see the manager, I'll have those fuckers fired.
Did my fair share of VIP treatment. Bouncers get it wrong sometimes. Just go there, tell them who you are. Bound to get an apology, at least.
You some kind of shrink now?
Work for me is all I'm saying.
Bullshit! So why do you waltz in behind the bar and have them carry your VIP ass upstairs? Because I'm done dealing with those Neanderthals. Now somebody get me a fucking drink!
Oh. Authorization not found, huh. Okay, so I need to find authorization to get into the VIP area. Somehow. Alright, so. There's probably a way to sneak in there, but... Heavy Heart's pamphlet. Actually, let's go ahead and read that. Private booths. Okay, no, this is a pamphlet. That's not telling me how to get to the VIP area. You. Nothing. Oh, phone, come on. take the elevator, I guess. I don't know. Probably shouldn't do that. I turn that off and then distract the enemies with it. It really doesn't do anything for him. What does bait do? I don't know. Okay, he's got no idea I'm in here now. These guys do. Come on now. I really hope I can get authorization or something.
Huh? Lights out or what?
I don't have to kill this guy. So I'm just not gonna. All right. BD E9 1C 1C. Well. Huh. There's a couple ways I can go about doing this. E9 E9FF E9 1C 1C. There we go. All right. It's unfortunate, but I don't really know how to get. Get what I need out of this. Okay, that's friendly to me. All right. New idea. Cyberware. Let's fix this real quick. Bait's cool and all. Where's an enemy? During combat, upload to the camera. When upload a second time. Okay, that's fine. Let's see here. Let's find request back. No, let's not do that. Let's see here. Synapse. Where's ping? There it is. I'm going to put ping in instead of bait. Just so I can see everything in front of me. And we'll ping. Because there was a robot that was in here. I don't know where it went. There we go. How'd I miss that? You're my friend. What are you doing? Okay, we got a chef's knife. You. Huh. Ping again. I'm not trying to set anything off here, so let me go ahead and jump into camera control real quick. Just make sure that stays in friendly mode. Okay, we're good. So camera control. All right, we're in the kitchen. We got cameras near the bathrooms. VIP area. Okay. Businessman. Okay, nope. Okay, the VIP area is kind of... This is where I need to be anyway. Okay, here's the elevator. This is security, which is where I'm at now. This is another one, the VIP area. Interesting. So I need... I'm going to make that one friendly. Then I'm going to go back to the other VIP area. I'm going to make the other one friendly. Haha. Alright, and then this one, well, I can see this, can't I? Well, I should be able to see this. If I can see the other ones with it. There we go. Friendly. Alright, so we're going to be coming up the staff-only area. I think. Okay. I think we're good to go here. That has done many good things for me. Okay, so this gets me... That got me into the security area. Unfortunately, the security area... Well, here we do have stairs that go up. Which is... This is scary, actually. Hostile area, not good. Okay. Well.
I have received word from San Francisco. My boss has agreed. We will build the whole arcology.
You understand what this means? We will be kings of real estate along the coast. Consider yourself set for life. Oh, the heavy hearts is an enterprising atmosphere. I knew we would reach an agreement here.
Looking for Georgina Zimbinski. She around?
Perhaps. That depends who you are.
Name's V. Got fresh evidence for a case she's building. Important I hand it to her personally.
Well, well, Georgina Zimbinski getting the good folk in Night City to help her in her fight for justice. You'll find her in booth 6.
Thanks, fellas.
All right. Let's see here. That one's not friendly mode. Thought it was. Can I ping once again? Want to make sure all of these cameras stay in friendly mode. This is booth 5. Hello? Booth 6 is right here then. Well, no, this wouldn't be booth 6. This is staff only. Interesting. Let's, distract.
Huh?
Huh? Take her down, just in case. Let's see if I can ping dudes anywhere. The last thing I need are these guys being around and finding anybody. Keep out. Okay, well, I can't go in there. Okay. Went around back. Here's booth 6. Ooh. Hello.
And you are?
Georgina Zimbinski? Need to talk to you about Michael Maldonado.
That drunk? What about him?
Claims he was forced to testify against his son. Need you to wipe it.
He wants me to... That cowardly two-faced sack of shit.
See? Told you he couldn't be trusted.
What exactly did he tell you?
You want to frame Mike's son as part of some gang bust?
Frame him? Oh, please. Boy's done all the work himself already.
Is that right?
Kidnapping, extortion, arson, armed robbery. Guess whose rap sheet that is? Eric Maldonado is textbook ganger scum. He belongs in prison. We just needed someone to help him get there. His father, Michael, didn't think twice about choosing Eddie's over his lowlife son.
Who's Hector Sacristan?
One of the Valentino's top men. Narco-millionaire, serial murderer. 2 years I've been after him. Eric Maldonado, he's the last domino. But if I want to use him, I need him behind bars.
So Eric's past justifies forging testimonies. Teach you that in law school?
This is the real world. You want justice, need to nudge it in the right direction.
Maldonado doesn't care about his son. He's scared Eric will find out it was his old man who snitched on him. Of course, I can make it so that never happens.
I'm listening.
Why don't you watch Michael's testimony first? Witness the truth yourself.
Okay.
Final question. On May 16th of last year, Eric Maldonado contacted you by holocall. During your conversation, he admitted that Hector Sacristan shot and killed Marcos Ferreira. He also stated that Sacristan ordered Ferreira's body to be dumped in the Coronado Bay. Can you confirm this is what Eric told you?
Yes. Yes, I confirm.
Excellent, thank you. That will be all.
Michael didn't bat an eye when he accepted payment for that testimony.
Real entrepreneur.
I'll cut right to the chase. I'm offering to anonymize Michael's testimony. Eric will never be the wiser.
And if I refuse?
Wouldn't advise it. Wouldn't be, safe.
Okay.
Fine, deal. Don't trust you, but that goes double for Mike.
And done. Testimony's anonymous now. Your client can sleep easy. Ah, well then. Everyone wins. Except for Eric, of course.
As long as my client's happy.
Well... Well, fuck it. I'm just leaving it open. I feel like I did the wrong thing. Let's see if I can go down the stairs here. Well, I'm at least in a good spot. I don't have to worry about hiding anymore.